pretty simple.
Hot water.
And try to plunge it a few more times. This is using dish soap. So you take the dish soap, I'll kind of just plunge it a little bit to get it kind of through. And I let that sit for at least 5-10 minutes. Flush it a few times. And with this method, 90% of the time you're gonna see that it works.